And even say for one former federal lawmaker from Okigwe North Federal Constituency for inside Imo State, Matthew Omegara, don't clap hand for the federal government sake of there is the lockdown for some states of the federation, including FCT. Omegara will be one of the aspirants for the forthcoming Imo North Senatorial District by election, and when he been the yarn to journalist for Were Yarn, say to relax the lockdown go rearrange the nation economy for better way. And even say the same way some residents for the Imo State, they don't still clap hand for the government for their commitment and programs the way them put in place to take contain the spread for coronavirus pandemic.
You cannot lock down a state or a country forever. First, at the first alarm, when the first alarm was raised, yes, you have the lockdown. Then you go step by step, relaxing the lockdown. When the first alarm was raised, we didn't have masks. We are not social distancing, but we are now social distancing. See the way we are staying now. So there is no way we could have just continued business as usual from there. But now you have to relax with step-by-step procedure. Stay far. When you cough, it doesn't get to the person next to you. When you cover your mouth and nose, you protect others around you. And that way, you can surely control the spread. And then the economy will gradually pick up. Don't forget, people still need to survive. People need to eat. People need to move around their business. Government cannot, on their own, feed everybody. It's practically impossible.
It's a good thing, you know, the pandemic brought a lot of hardship on the country, the world entirely. But for some time now, the people have been locked down. But now, you can see the movement around. There's free way now. Everybody is going to each our own respective business of life, just to make ends meet. You understand? So it's good. This to show that freedom is good. When you are free, you are happy. You are joyful. So I will thank the government and I will thank the leadership. God will keep on blessing them. And I pray that they will find an easier way to bring a solution to the pandemic so that people will go on their normal lives.
The government already said people should always go out with their face mask. As you can see, I'm putting on my own. So it's just more enlightenment to tell people too that they should have this, because this really is the easy contamination between people and...